So here we are, ready to have the challenge with the team leader. Okay, Marowak, Earthquake Marowak. She has broad either rock, either ground types. Let's see what she has. And as I told you, we may be overleveled, but we are not overleveled for the team leaders. They are on our level. And I was overleveled because I have the battle mode set and I just defeated the Elite Four. So now we're facing this girl here, which has, as I told you, good level Pokemon, Iron Tail versus this Armaldo, and it is down. Next one is Bastiodon, Earthquake, and Bastiodon is down. Enough with Donphan, Aerodactyl. Aerodactyl, Blastoise Aerodactyl. Surf, and Aerodactyl is down. And we have defeated this gym leader, which also gave us Rock Climb. I already have Rock Climb. Now I guess I can go through where I was before. First of all, heal, and I will skip this a little. So here we are, I can use Rock Climb and progress to see what we can do. Here, have a battle with this Gastrodon, Earthquake, and Gastrodon is down. And we can progress. I guess there are other 7 badges to face, like in regular region. Very good game this Light Platinum, I really enjoy it. Get out of my way, please, thank you. And we have found Earthquake, I think. Again, Earthquake. 23. Didn't I just found 23? Ah, Iron Tail, I already have Iron Tail. To Donphan, I don't think that any other Pokemon could use Iron Tail. Who are you, Yellow? Oh, we're facing Yellow. Earthquake, bye bye Luxray. And Blaziken. Earthquake and Blaziken. And Blaziken is down. First of all, enough with Donphan. Blastoise. And progress, we're in a new city. I guess the gym leader won't be here because a construction guy will stop us from facing the gym leader. And I also guess that there will be some flying types here. No, surprisingly enough, we can face the gym leader and we're facing this Skarmory. Very nice graphics, very nice idea. This guy is riding on his Skarmory, this guy is riding on his Altaria. Ice Beam Altaria, bye bye Altaria. I'm riding, I don't have a flying type, Skarmory. I guess that if I did, I wouldn't ride on the flying type I have, I would ride on something else. Now we're facing this gym leader that has flying types. Staraptor is the first, Ice Beam, and Staraptor is down. Next one is Honchkrow. Cutter K. Steel Wing. And the next Steel Wing will take Honchkrow down, and next one is Salamence. Blastoise again. Salamence goes for the agility, Ice Beam, Hyper Beam, Ice Beam, and Salamence is down, and we have defeated this gym leader, which gave us Glide, and Pilot Lessons, which give me the ability to ride a flying type. First, now I'm stuck. You're joking. And how am I going to get out of here? I can do nothing. Get out of my way, please. And what am I going to do here? This looks like fun. Anyway, I will skip this. Not that I don't enjoy it, but I will skip this. What's going on here? Battles? We continue our video. Any gym leaders here? No. No. I'm sorry. 65 is crafty. I guess I have to follow that guy's there or go north. Anyway, we'll find out now. Surf. Why not? Why not surf? Why not max repel? Hello? Please tell me that I don't need 100 HMs on this region. Smash doesn't take down this Mandibuzz. Now it does. Starmie. Strength. Fuck, it is faster. Of course it is. Starmie is very fast. And Scraft is very slow. Of course I hit myself. Strength. And not the next strength. Now, no, I will hit myself, I don't. And Storm is down and Whale Lord. Of course I hit myself. Scraft is down, Body Slam. And Whale Lord is down. A battle with this Blastoise, toxic. No toxic, no toxic. Oh, thank you for boosting the power of Surf. Surf does quite good damage. Protect. And he will not faint from the toxic. Now he faints. Blastoise is 66. This item, no. This item here is, what it is, what it is. It is 19. Giga Drain. You find some teams more than once on this game. But still no Rock Slide. Surf and Whelmer is down. Another battle. Tentacruel this girl has. Surf. Surf, I don't have coverage versus water types. Ice Beam and Tentacruel is down. And we are on this, on what city? On Kosaka City. Kosaka City! Heal. And see what trainers we have to face. What, can I enter to the gym? I can, sir, there is no constraint. Oh, I can't. Where is he going? I should find Lucy. Lucy! Lucy! Lucy, where are you, Lucy? First of all, I should have read what she told me. Okay, a battle. I hope I'm going the right way. Medicham is down and Scrafty. My Scraft is better, faster, more beautiful and more badass. Another battle with Roselia strength, and Roselia is down and Manectric. Ice Smash. Now I smash and Manectric is down and we're 66. What's that? Destroyed with the right attack. So I guess this is not where I have to go. Why I never read what they say to me. Lucy, maybe she's here. Yeah, I guess she is here. In this tower. Team Steam again, oh hello, fuck. Hello Team Steam. Bulk up, to bulk up a little. Snorokla, fuck. I have set skin. Bye bye Dusloops, Dusloops is down. Next one is another Dusloops, I must fuck off now. The Blastoise. Course again. Okay, Surf and Dusloops is down. And we can progress. With Snorlax first. Body Slam and Gambit is down. And Roselia Body Slam and Gambit is down. Another battle. Dusloops, Shadow Ball and Gambit is down. Dusloops again and Dusloops is down. Do you trade the gym leader? Yes, I don't see you defeating any team members, but anyway. But I'm faster than something with Snorlax, Body Slam and Altaria is down and we're 66. And Kokokrokorokorok. Kokokrokorokorok, Body Slam and Kokokrokorokorok is down. And we can, after having this very help from Lucy, which does nothing, we're facing this guy here. Parahax, bye bye Altaria. Salamansa, Body Slam, another Body Slam, and another Body Slam, which takes down Salamansa and Dusknoir. Shadow Ball, he puts me to sleep, so no Shadow Ball. Cutter. Still Wink, I miss, Still Wink, I don't miss. Blastoise. Surf and we have defeated this guy, we will continue on the next video.